Environment Secretary Roy Cimatu on Friday says he is against plans to build a casino in Boracay. This after President Rodrigo Duterte ordered the 6-month closure of the world-famous island to help its rehabilitation. In March, gaming firm Leisures and Resorts World Corporation announced it bought a 23-hectare property in Boracay to build a $500 million integrated resort and casino. Environment officials then said they had not yet received any application for permits to build a hotel and casino in Boracay. Cimatu says, quote, "There are many other places for a casino. Why build it there?" He adds he will wait for the DENR study on Boracay's carrying capacity before deciding on the issue. Cimatu says the results of the research to be released on April 24 will form the basis of issuing an environment compliance certificate.